The Yosemite National Park closed in the middle of March, and then Sequoia and Kings Canyon National Parks came soon after. And ever since, park rangers say that they've been seeing some things a little bit out of place. As is evident by this video taken by a Yosemite National Park ranger, bears are being seen more frequently than usual. The park has been closed over a month now, so officials believe it's likely due to the absence of visitors. But it's not only bears. Deer have been seen feeding in developed areas of the park as well, and this coyote taking a rest in the middle of an empty parking lot. So what about the parks that are just a short trek up from Kern County, Sequoia and Kings Canyon National Parks? Have they seen a similar change in wildlife behavior?
We've been getting that question a lot recently, and we have not. You know, there's still a lot of snow, so we're in the earliest stage of spring right now.
But one difference has been seen across the country. The National Park Service's Biological Resource Division telling ABC News that vehicle wildlife deaths are down across the board. The NPS saying vehicle deaths usually have a big impact on the viability of a species. Sequoia and Kings Canyon say another reason why they may not be noticing an increase in wildlife activity is because they themselves haven't been driving through the park as much.
So we may be missing out on all the fun.
Although Sequoia and Kings Canyon are closed to visitors, the parks are posting updates on social media. It's not known when the parks will reopen, but until then, they'll be keeping an eye out for wildlife.
Maybe in the next few weeks, we'll see something really fun and interesting.
Yosemite, Sequoia, and Kings Canyon say that they will remain closed for the foreseeable future. They say their closures will remain in effect until they hear anything different from local and state health officials. But for now in Bakersfield, Austin Westfall, 23 ABC, connecting you.